Hey guys, today I'm gonna show you how to fix the problem with the no starter in Ford Transit.